As the Miami Dolphins prepare for the start of training camp, we break down every position with a look back at what happened in the offseason, what to watch in the summer and what might happen in the regular season. We continue the series with the running backs. On the roster, Salvon Ahmed, second year out of Washington, entered the NFL as an undrafted free agent. Malcolm Brown, seventh year player out of Texas, entered the NFL as an undrafted free agent. Garrett Doakes, rookie seventh round pick out of the University of Cincinnati. Miles Gaskin, third year out of Washington, Dolphins seventh round pick in 2019. Patrick Laird, third year out of California, signed with the Dolphins in 2019 as a rookie free agent. Jordan Scarlett, second year out of Florida, entered the NFL as a fifth round pick of the Carolina Panthers in 2019. Malcolm Perry, listed as a running back, wide receiver, second year out of Navy, seventh round pick of the Dolphins in 2020. 2021 transactions. January 12, Scarlett signed to a futures contract. March 15, Matt Breida and DeAndre Washington became unrestricted free agents. March 18, signed Brown as an unrestricted free agent from the Los Angeles Rams. May 1, selected Doakes in the 7th round of the 2021 NFL Draft. May 13, signed Doakes to a 4-year contract. 2020 stats. Gaskin. 7 starts, 142 carries, 584 yards, 4.1 average, 3 TDs, 41 catches, 388 yards. Ahmed. 4 starts, 75 carries, 319 yards, 4.3 average, 3 TDs, 11 catches, 61 yards. Breida. 1 start, 59 carries, 254 yards, 4.3 average, 0 TDs, 9 catches, 96 yards. 2020 recap. The big story of 2020 at running back wasn't so much what happened in the regular season, but rather what happened in the spring. Armed with 5 picks in the first 2 rounds of the 2020 NFL Draft, the Dolphins instead chose to go into the season with veteran free agent pickup Jordan Howard and trade acquisition Matt Breida. In the end, though, it was 2019 seventh round pick Miles Gaskin who was the most productive of all the backs. He averaged almost 100 yards from scrimmage in his 10 games while finishing second on the team with 5 touchdowns. Howard turned into an absolute bust and was gone by mid-November, while Breida made minimal impact. The top summer storylines. This is an interesting position because the opportunity would seem to be there to carve out roles. Yes, Gaskin figures to enter training camp first on the depth chart, but it's also not as though he's a clear, unmovable number one player at the position. The summer will be a time for the Dolphins to see what they have in newcomer Jordan Scarlett and 7th-round pick Garrett Doakes, as well as finding out how to make best use of free agent acquisition Malcolm Brown.